I'm very happy that India was able to get to a conference because I think people were not giving it much chance to get there. But the Prime Minister and his team worked very hard to find a consensus.
So it's a success for India, sir?
It's absolutely a success.
So under the presidency, there are several economic reforms.